I've never sipped wine and felt divine, trapped in this world of mine. I'm just watching my step in the world of minds. As long as I'm breathing, real is what you'll be receiving in every evening from me. Like the Red Sea, I'm splitting my fans' criticism equally through occasional cynicism caused by my occupation. Every laceration, every whip, every chain on a fellow man, that's incarceration of the body and the brain. And they wonder why spirits and will to live have all been slain. No wonder Kurt Cobain sprayed his brains all over the ceiling. Our future's torn, and through these deranged times the sutures have worn. I was born into this strange world with darkness hurled at me. Scorned by day, I was shunned by night. But through music, I unfurled and found the light. It's about time for a change. I'm losing my mind and feeling deranged. Cynical of using these rhymes on the page. A satiric zero or a lyrical maid. Will I spill this rage? Will it kill me with age? Am I a healer of pain or a dealer of pain? All I know those feelings in me, I'm going insane. Sometimes I'm grateful my past was so hateful and vast. How else could I outlast my reputation as an outcast? I face destruction and corruption, and now through light sedation of this grass, I can smite my agitation and spark my imagination through this craft. My salvation through positivity, salvaged from negativity from the masses. When it came to school, I barely passed. Back then when all my dreams were small, but now they're just massive. I was once a passive pacifist. Now the only thing that's passable to disable me is a fist wrapped around a pistol's grip. And you better do it fast, because if your grip slips, you're getting pistol whipped and slain through this pen. When I bring the pain of my past to the pad, I feel like an addict. It feels static, like a current of electricity. I'm bringing the shock, but currently nobody's hearing me. I got fear in me. But my way of living, giving lyrics, is simple like a math equation. When I'm exploding on any instrumental like a pimple, I'm simply giving you my story through my track history. As I'm hitting bars, sinking in tar, metaphorically and literally, I'm the epitome of spitting like Big Pun of Little Italy. I got the perfect hand gesture for all my suppressors, applying pressure on me like an irrational anomaly. I'm gonna be a star. Check your astrology, homie. You don't know me like these crooked police. It's about time for a change. I'm losing my mind and feeling deranged. Cynical of using these rhymes on the page. A satiric zero or a lyrical maid. Will I spill this rage? Or will it kill me with age? Am I a healer of pain or a dealer of pain? All I know those feelings in me, I'm going insane. Music is the power of man, and now is the hour at hand. Wicked thoughts and evil scour this land, and soon I fear fallout will land on our children. As they cower in fear with empowered evil, taking them out with desert eagles. I see visions while envisioning my brothers giving in to the needle. Is a future diseased or is it deceased? Is there any hope for my people? Will I be evil like Knievel, like a president, medieval in my views? I don't see black or white. I see no matter the hue, they crunch and spatter us under the shoes. We can sing the blues while our blood spatters, or take these matters into our own hands. Put two fingers up and say fuck the man who runs this land, because I'm not Drake and this ain't God's plan. While you're eating steak dinners and scraw deep fried in the pan, I'm contemplating popping Ambien to sleep without feeling alienated. I had a dream once till then alienated. I'm sick of being discriminated by society, cage cornered, raged and debated. My sobriety is about as existent as Limp Bizkit in the game. I'm screaming fuck the fame while rolling up more than the cops in mass, harassing me and joining a Lucas. The truth is that in the booth, I take the steak from the fake in the state of mass, and make motherfuckers stuck in the booth like it was a banana stand, and I'm Michael Bluth. I don't wear bandanas, and I'm not gang related. I'm just a 508 South Coast motherfucker who's tired of being debated. It's about time for a change. I'm losing my mind and feeling deranged. Cynical of using these rhymes on the page. A satiric zero or a lyrical maid. Will I spill this rage? Or will it kill me with age? Am I a healer of pain or a dealer of pain? All I know those feelings in me, I'm going insane.